Hey guys, I'm LB. And real quick, actually, I wanna go and see if I can get the fly you fools thing again. Cause...
Before the Age of Chaos, there were other gods. Old gods. But for all their power, they could not save their world. Thus, I was made. And I shall preserve this world forever, for you and your generations. That is my purpose.
Okay, we did not get that dialogue before. Let's see if we can get this to happen again. Yeah, here it is.
Fly, you fools!
Yeah, I have no idea what that is a reference to. But I'm sure it's referencing something. But Elohim is starting to seem a bit odd, if I do say so myself. All the lasers in the world are counting up. Pets.html. Please remember to release your pets. While it's true that not all pets will be able to adjust to living without you, many will manage, and the least you can do is give them a chance. Just remember, release your pet before you become incapacitated. If you notice any locked-in animals in your area, please take the time to free them. Leaving the doors and windows of your home open will turn it into a useful shelter. Setting out large quantities of dry food may help your pet through the transition period. Interesting. So apparently this apocalypse is only affecting humans. So would there still be other animals? I don't know. Sarabhai gone. Lost day to grief. Unable to focus. Drinnen working as if possessed. Does she sleep? Getting tired. Blah. Without contraries is no progression. Attraction and repulsion, reason and energy, love and hate, are necessary to human existence. Error. Interesting. What is this? Oh, just a low texture grading, I guess. Hey, paint bucket! We must all... I mean, we all meander around this labyrinth trying to solve its puzzles, but we must remember it is the good of all that matters, not the triumph of one. Don't bother going any further... Stay true to your past, wonders power, whatever. Okay. It's just interesting that there's a scroll bar now. I don't have enough yellow sigils for the device I need. This is crazy. You are coming to realize that the cycle cannot be ended, it can only be transcended. Transcendence comes from ceasing to be invested in the cycle. Continue your work, but do not ponder its significance. We are the process is the system is us. When we awaken, all will be one. Interesting. Let's go to the least noisy first. Hey! That's... adorable. I'm assuming a pink can will not stop his rampage, right? I'm gonna put this pink can outside here. Armory! Oh, it's a permanent laser node. interesting. We need a jammer for that. No matter what I do, I'm always this. Always this body, this mind, this world. No way out. That guy is freaking out. Ah, here's the jammer. Why did they put it on a robot? They could have just put it behind a force field. I guess for variety? That's what we want the jammer for, I guess. Are a different height. Oh, they're gonna... Right, because they're gonna go down into the ground when I solve the puzzle. Okay. Am I missing something? Duh, this is what the box is for. Maybe. That should work, right? I can take the fan off at least. Okay, I think I see how this is going. There we go. Yep, that did it. Oh, the terminal wants to talk to me again. I've decided, on reflection, to ignore the fact that your picture of how the world should work has more holes than Swiss cheese. In fact, just in case you do by some outside chance prove to be right, I'd like to sign up for the game. If you're in charge of the Ark, who will be the first aboard when the floods come? What does one have to do to be valued above all others? Heh. Be a good person, be a contributing person, be a person, be conscious, be alive, be... I don't see how to explain this to you. Well, Data's not alive, but you'd want to take the Data with you, right? And be conscious. Okay, is being asleep considered unconscious just a technicality? We're still conscious when we sleep, right? Well, I mean, it's a different usage of the word, I mean. Be a person. Be a good person. Be a contributing person. Or just be. Be a contributing person or be. Oh gosh. I'm thinking about the word be too much, and now it doesn't look like a word anymore. Looks like an element. Like an element like beryllium or something, BE. Even though I don't think that's what beryllium is. Let's just say you have to contribute. You say that now, but wasn't it not so long ago you were claiming morality applied universally? Have you changed your mind, or are you just confused? What?! So whose lives are worth the most then? What do I have to do for my ticket aboard your Ark? Let's just go with B. Ridiculous. The rocks have the same rights as you and I, do they? Try harder. Alright, let's say be conscious. I suppose the industrial slaughter of animals for meat is on a moral par with genocide, then? Would you really save a chihuahua just as soon as a fellow person? Well see, that's the thing, is I don't really know if I would consider animals conscious. Cause I picked be conscious, right? Yeah, be conscious. They don't give me an option to say that chihuahuas aren't conscious. Okay, fine. You're a hippie, I get it. Me, I think it's madness, but all I've got to gain from arguing with you is a headache. Just tell me one thing. You've set the barrier to entry stupidly low. If even the rats are getting rights now, you must have a spot on your table left for me, right? I expected no less of someone as open-minded as yourself. Very well. If by some miracle this fantasy of yours becomes reality, and I suppose all other possible outcomes are equally implausible, at least I know I'll have a pew on the Ark. See you. Yeah, I do not like how it funnels my responses to ones that it gives me options that aren't good. Alright. Let's try to avoid the actually, let's go deal with the noisiness. I want to fix whatever's making all this noise. You stupid jerk. All Alright, well, here's how we get onto ourselves. I suppose they want us to jump over the wall, huh? What am I supposed to do about that guy, though? Alright, let's just try it. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Apparently you cannot stand on the ghost boxes. Oh well, today I learned. Whoa! I don't think that was supposed to happen. Let's try this again. Am I really able to just jump up there without standing on the box? Okay. Let's try just jumping on it without standing on the box. No, I think I have to stand on the box. Oh, duh, I'm an idiot, I know. My clone needs to stand on the box. Okay, good, you stay there. Okay, now I can get up there while I'm holding the box instead of standing on it. Duh, I should've figured that out a long time ago. Okay. There we go. Now, question is, what do we do about this jerk? Is there something we can do about him? What would we do? Oh! I'm an idiot. First of all, let's stop that, because that's obnoxious, but I think I need to use this to put on the button and put the box in front of the robot, and then I can take this back down. So firstly, I'll do... get that up there, right? Stand on me, with the thing. Then I walk over here, jump up here, put the thing up there, right? And then, we do this, where... you get the box, run over here, get on me with the box, and then we run back over here. And now we have the box and the thing up there at the same time. Okay, that should work. Okay, yeah, this is working. But, as always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. Thanks for watching, and we're gonna have to figure this out in the next episode. Goodbye!